dark, dark night, in a dark, dark town, in a dark, dark room, something terrible happened. Dear friends, fear is one of the strongest human feelings. Everyone can be under the pressure of it from time to time. It can be just a fright when a dog suddenly barked behind our back, and this reaction is common. But let me tell you that the main reason why we do not know things is our fear of unknown. We do not know what we will do if something new happens. We do not know what will we think if we do something new. We do not know where we will be. But let me reveal a secret to you. We shouldn't fear. Let me start from the first fact. In every situation, we will have anyone who helps us. My first car was very old, Cherry Seberka. I was a weak driver, and I had no ideas how to fix it. I'm a girl, and I was always afraid to go for a long way because I didn't know what I will do if it breaks. And one day, I went to my friend's birthday. He lived on his dacha in 1 kilometer from Moscow, and the main part of the road ran through the wood. I think you have already guessed that my car stopped in the middle of it. And it was summer, but it was night. I wanted to make a surprise. And please imagine, dark, dark wood, a young girl near her stopped car, and nobody else. I do not know, do you believe me or not, but I was in this statement only in 5 minutes, because after that period of time, a car appeared on the road, and a man fixed my car in 7 minutes. And only in 30 minutes, I began to drink champagne with my friend, and have never feared about going anywhere with my car. My second statement is, we always have forces in order to manage all our problems. Several years ago, I began to learn skiing, mountain skiing. My favorite place is Chilkovo. It is not far from Moscow, it's near Zhukovsky town. The hill isn't very high, it's rather comfortable for beginner, but the way to the top was really horrible because of the lift. You know, mountain lift, it's not a lift like in our houses, with floor and ceiling and walls. It's just a moving cable between two wheels, one of them on the foot of the mountain and the second one is on the top. And there are handles on it, and you have come to this moving cable, catch the handle, take it under your back, and in this position it puts you to the top. But believe me, it's not very easy to stay on your feet in skiers when you are moving. It's very easy to fall down. And I always be afraid of it. And one sunny day, of course, it happened. I fell down in the middle of the road. And the picture is, I'm laying under my back behind the moving cable. And I cannot stand up because my skis are bothering me, and the next skier becomes closer and closer. And I did my best. I stood up, I catched the next handle with my both hands, and in this position, it took me to the top. Thanks God I did it. And my third statement, my favorite one, is as usual. All our fears, don't answer them. 2 months ago, Tatiana Kurochkina from Toastbusters Club managed us very interesting table topic session. You know, Tatiana speaks a lot and very, very quickly. And I'm not sure that you can understand me, but my English isn't really perfect, and it's very difficult for me from time to time to understand people. And I didn't catch the task of Tatiana. I hope that I can do it from the speeches of volunteers, but Tatiana asked me to be the first. And please imagine again that I'm staying on the stage in front of 30 people. They're looking at me, they're waiting for me, but I do not know what to say. Dear friends, I think that 10 years ago, in the same situation, I would left the room immediately and would never return. But fortunately now, I know a lot about fears, and I just kindly asked Tatiana to repeat her task. He did, and I told a very interesting story to the audience. So, dear friends, after all these facts and stories I want to tell you, please stop our fears to rule our lives. I don't tell you about the self-preservation because we have to be aware. And if you're a white young girl, you shouldn't go for a walk to Garland on dark, dark night. But please stop to fear exactly, and go ahead to new opportunities, new feelings, and new adventures. Thank you.